Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with the Agent in Ottawa team, and this is a video about the City of Ottawa's vacant unit tax for the calendar year 2023. So you can begin filing your vacant unit tax declaration as of Thursday, December 14th, which was yesterday, by the way, and you have until March 31st, 2024 in order to do that. Now, if you are late, you will pay a fine of $250. They did not have this fine last year. This is new, so beware of that. Again, no later than the end of March. No declaration means if you don't file a declaration, what it means is that you're going to have an additional property tax of 1% of the assessed value of your house. So if you decide not to file it, or you're not aware of it and you don't file it, so I'll give you an example here. Let's say your house is assessed at $600,000. You will receive an additional tax of $6,000, 1% of $600,000, $6,000, right? And that is in addition to, on top of, your regular tax, okay? So not something to be trifled with. Now, how do you declare? You go to the City of Ottawa website and you go to their main page, and you can just type in vacant unit tax declaration, and you can go to this site here, and you just start filling in the information that they ask you about. And if you're looking for the exact address, we've got it here on the screen if you're watching this in YouTube. Now, if you're considering selling your house in 2024, this is important because you need to keep the acknowledgement from the city that you have made the declaration on your property. Because if you're selling your house, a buyer's agent will ask for a copy of that declaration, and failure to provide it means that the buyer can deduct, or they'll want to deduct that amount of money, or withhold that amount of money upon closing until you can prove that you made the declaration. If you can't prove it, they do not want to inherit your, in this case, $6,000 additional tax debt. Thank you for watching.